We're going to be using a Scotchman CPO315 RFA automatic saw. We are cutting 3/8 solid rod. I have the standard stop put back on. This one's going to be 16 inches long. Now my RPM is going to be 45 RPM, and I'm going to use the same blade as I did when we cut the aluminum. Load a piece. Go through for a trim cut. Gate opens up. Trim and remnant will dump out the gate. Good part. Hold the stop. CPO315 RFA automatic cold saw.